tonight's video is sponsored by Raycon. If you have ever wanted to buy wireless earbuds without paying for the big brand names, Raycon is perfect because they offer their wireless earbuds at about half the price of any other premium wireless earbuds on the market without sacrificing sound quality. They sent me their Everyday E25s about a year ago, and I've been a fan ever since. They have a minimalist design that I like for both functionality and style, and they come with these guys, which is great, you know, because our ear hole size changes hourly, so they're, obviously I'm kidding, but if you've ever had issues with earbuds staying in, you will not with these. And on top of them being snug, they're also very comfortable, to the point where I've forgotten that they're still in my ears. This is the charging case, which will charge your earbuds up to 4 times after you've fully charged it. Another really simple thing that I like about these earbuds is how quickly they pair to my phone. As soon as you turn them on, they are connected. Other great features are that they 6 hours of playtime, they're noise isolating, they're perfect if you like a lot of bass, and they have a variety of colors for you to choose from. So if you're interested, click the link in my description below for 15% off, or go to buyraycon.com/morno. Thank you again to Raycon for sponsoring. Hello, how are you? Tonight, of random attention. How many fingers? Good. How many fingers? Good. Scratch just under your chin. Lift up. Good. And I'd also like to try to incorporate some anticipatory sounds. Do you remember the layered anticipatory sandwich? Something like that. I've gotten some requests for more anticipatory stuff. So, and to focus on sounds a little bit more, so I'll do that soon. Let's focus on some personal attention. Can you tell me what color this marble is? Can you see it okay? Cool. Good. And can you tell me what color this marble is? Good. I'm gonna use them to massage your temples. How does that feel? A little uncomfortable on your right side. It's totally normal. Let me just comb out some of your discomfort. And how does it feel now? Okay, no problem. Let's cut some of it out. Close your eyes. Still see the marbles? Can you tell me what color that is? Good. And that color. Very good. Can you still see the marbles? You're lying to me. Okay, and can you still see the marbles? Okay. What about if I do this? Just a little bit. And like this. Okay. Please cover your left eye. That eye. Yeah. That. This eye right here. Cover this eye. Over your right eye, and what do you see? Very good. And then cover your right eye right there. Yeah, you hear the paper tube in your left ear. Excellent. Tell me when you hear the paper tube in your right ear. This. Okay. Do you mind if I squeeze it past? Thank you. Do you mind if I squeeze it slow? Satisfying. What color is this? What color is this? Very good. And I'll put that back in your backpack. And well, this is cool. How long have you had this? Side. Good, and I'm gonna have them both stop. And bring them both back in. Scratch. Just relax. Scratch. Just relax. Scratch. Just relax. No problem. Okay. I really like how it looks, by the way. Let's see. Do you want to do some breathing? Aaron and I have been living together for almost a year now. This is another one of her props. I think I should do like a prop, like going through Aaron's props video. And I'll just make sounds with them. She's got a lot of cool looking stuff. Okay, let's you a serious question. Do you see anything between these ropes? Circles whatsoever. Looking good. Can you tell me if these circles are getting bigger or smaller the way that my finger's going? Good. And how many circles are there? Sound. And let me know when it comes in on your right side. Just full of doubt. You don't need it. Let me get it out of there. No more doubt. No more doubt. Fingers. Good. How many fingers? Good. Good. Can you tell me when you hear it in your right ear? Good. Okay, and this works like I'm gonna tap on my fingers like this. And what do you think of the speed? And the volume? fingers like this. And what do you think about the speed now? And the volume? Okay. Then I'm going to close my hand and open it quickly. And what do you think of the speed and the volume? Let's try a little bit faster and less rhythmic. Is there a reason that there's more stuff in your right ear than in your left? Never mind.
All right.